police. They're watching the screens. Just educating people on the UK standard practices for meat, dairy and eggs.
Let me give you one of these.
No, I'm moving that way.
Yeah, let me give you this.
It's only a pamphlet. We're giving them out to people. It's got all a nice little guide in there. Challenge 22 on the front.
Nice one.
This must be a sign, isn't it?
Of course, mate. It's always a sign, isn't it?
It's a sign.
Everything's a sign. Yeah, man. Well, thanks for everything you do, and it's incredible.
No worries, brother. Yeah. Take care, my friend.
See you, man.
Right, so here we are out here in Leeds. We've got the Stands for Change out here. We've got showing people animal rights footage, horrific stuff, meat, dairy and eggs. We're going to see if we can plant some seeds, persuade people to change, give them a pamphlet, guide them to vegan, and hopefully get them making some better choices. Let's do it. Yes, hello.
Oh my fucking gosh, I'm sorry.
That's all right. How are you?
I can't even believe
this. What's your name?
I'm Savannah.
Hello, Savannah.
Do you mind if I take a picture?
No, of course you can. No worries. How long have you been vegan for?
7 months.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Nice and new vegan. How old are you?
15.
Oh, cool. Really good.
Yeah, you and Earth and Ed.
Really?
Actually. All I watch all day.
Love Ed. That's a good combo.
Thank you so much.
Do you do any activism at your school?
No.
Should hand out some pamphlets. I got these ones. I got a download on my website.
Thank you.
So you can just download them and get them printed and hand them out.
I might try that.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Nice to meet
you
guys. You. Take care. Me and Earthling Ed. Good job, Ed. Teamwork. Just walking past eating an animal. Me cuddling a turkey. Police. Hey my friend, how you going? Seen this before? Want to take this? They're watching the screens. Hey bud. Just educating people on the UK standard practices for meat, dairy and eggs. Yeah. Haven't you seen it before? Yeah, so basically, like, undercover activists go in and leave cameras in these places. They try to dispel the myth of the humane slaughter and, you know, red tractor and stuff like that. We just try to create awareness for animal rights, and we ask people to stop supporting the industries because most people are against animal cruelty. But they go in and buy a burger and they think, oh, humane UK, it's all fine. But, so this is all legal standard practice.
When did you get involved?
I've been vegan since 2013. And natural progression of that was just to speak up for animal rights, because not many people do.
Yeah, no, it's good, mate. That's horrible, that's disgusting, isn't it? That?
Yeah, it is. And it's rife. Most animals here are factory farmed in the UK, but you see the cows and the sheep on the countryside and you just think that's UK farming. You know, all the chickens are factory farmed, all the pigs are factory farmed. You never see pigs out in the pasture. They're all in farrowing sheds in horrible conditions and suffering. Gas chambers here is the main way they kill the pigs, is in a gas chamber. And it sounds like they just fall asleep, but activists left cameras in there as well, and they're screaming and suffering, and you know, it's a horrible way to die in a gas chamber. Yeah.
Alright, mate. Well,
this is some info. Anyway, it's just got like some documentaries, a bit of stuff on health and vegan challenge in there, and yeah, trying to spread a positive message, that's all.
I went vegan this year, mate.
You did? Did you really? What made you go vegan?
It was more health than anything.
More health? Was it the game changers? Did you see that?
No, I heard about it. I've seen it now, but it was more like, I just wanted to see what the benefits would be.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Well, you don't have to be a cruel to animals anymore, which is good. You probably don't like seeing dogs get abused, and if you've seen a dog get chopped up and eaten, you'd probably be like, oh, what the hell? You know, we treat animals like nothing over here, and like it's the Western world, supposed to be civilized, you know, but all this cruelty happens behind closed doors. And if I show it to people, usually the, oh my God, like most people don't see this sort of stuff. Some people see this for the first time and they just don't want any part of it. Some people can see it and they can still keep buying it, but I think people just should have the choice to know. Like, how can you make a choice without seeing, you know, both sides of the sort of the fence? No, I appreciate it, man.
Nice speaking to you, mate.
You too, guys. Yep. Take care, peace. I didn't expect one of the police officers to be vegan. But yeah, I thought I might be getting in trouble. Hello, how are you?
I'm a big fan.
Are you really? What's your name?
Evie.
Hello, Evie.
Nice to meet you.
There's so many people who see my content in the UK. It's really good.
I did Veganuary.
Cool.
And then I just stayed.
Love Veganuary.
Vegan for like 3 years now?
Yeah. No worries. Good to see you. But yeah, that was cool, man. Those police officers, really cool. They just wanted to know what that was, like what I was showing. Turns out one of the police officers was vegan. Really nice guys, just wanted to know. They said that was a good thing that you're doing, you know. The other day, the police officers only came to, you know, stop me showing this because someone got offended.
You caused one person to be distressed enough to call.
Yeah.
And that's enough for you to act like this.
If we walk past, we will come over and say, turn it off. But because we've been called to this because someone's called us,
yeah,
it makes it different.
That's the only reason. It wasn't a personal thing. The police officers didn't personally want to shut it down. Just because they have to act if someone gets offended. And that there just shows that police officers don't necessarily have to turn these off. Gave them a pamphlet. Maybe the other one might look into it too and stop eating animals. Let's hope. Pretty busy out here, dude, eh? Eggs. That's for eggs. Yeah, they kill all the males. The males won't grow up to lay eggs, so when the egg industry, they get the male chicks at the start, they separate and they put them in a blender.
Oh, you mean chickens?
Yeah, egg layers. Oh, yeah, they kill the males.
Straight away?
Straight away because they don't lay eggs.
Oh.
They do that across the board, free range, organic.
What age are you going
to... Sorry, Buzz?
What age are you
going? What age?
When they come into...
As soon as they hatch, they drop them straight into a blender.
Oh, right.
So as soon as they hatch, they see if they're a male, they separate them, they drop them straight into a blender. Or they gas them, or they put them in a bag and suffocate them.
Right,
yeah, eggs.
Oh, it's horrible, isn't
it? Yeah, meat, dairy, eggs, they're all horrible.
Yeah,
yeah, that's what this is, fishing, meat, dairy and eggs. If you're eating any or using any animal products, animals are being often tortured and always killed for that, and we just think animals deserve more respect than that, you know what I mean? And you can eat plant-based, you can live plant-based. I've been vegan for 7 years now. Wow. Haven't had to stab an animal in the throat to eat them, you know, not in some survival situation. If you can choose what you eat, like, I don't, like...
Do you know, I've been looking at stuff, you know, I could get lasagna, like, with cheese?
Yeah.
How is that vegan?
You can get vegan cheese. Yeah, so in Tesco's or Sainsbury's, there's like a vegan section with dairy-free cheese. They got like free-from cheese.
Oh my God!
I didn't see them react then, eh? Would have told them to stop. Hey, brother. I won't give anyone any money, but if you, I'll buy you some food or drink or something if you want.
Yeah,
I don't give out money, but like, and if I do buy food, I have to buy, because I do this for animal rights, I can't buy anything that's not vegan. So I can get you like a soya latte or soya hot chocolate, or I can get you like some type of vegan food if you want.
I like hot chocolate and just like chicken nugget sauce.
Yeah, but I can't buy you that, man, because like I'm against animal cruelty. So, but I can buy you anything vegan, plant based, any vegan food I can get you. I'll get you as much as you want as well, dude. I don't give a.
I don't know if there's any vegan food in there. There's only like burgers and.
I do want to help you, but I can't give you money. Because I don't know what you'll spend it on, so I want to go buy your food, I'll give you something warm.
Just saying, McDonald's, I'm going to spend the money on it, I've just said it about 4 times.
Yeah, but I can't buy you anything that is cruel to animals, brother. Like, because I'm helping you, but I'm hurting them. You know what I mean? Like, I'm hurting animals to help you, but I can help you without hurting animals, and I will. I could probably get Deliveroo, Subway here. On my phone. I'll get you Deliveroo, Subway here. See, I'll get you one of these meatless meatballs. It tastes the same as a meat one.
Well, yeah.
Sorry, brother, I can't hurt. I'm really against animal cruelty. I'll get you some plant-based cheese in there. I'll get you a hot chocolate from there in a second. Alright. I'll get you hot chocolate, one sec. Have you got vegan cream? Yes, please, yeah.
What is your name?
Joey. Hey, Buzz. So hot chocolate, two vegan cakes, and the Subway's on its way, right?
Two vegan cakes.
Yeah, man.
How long for the...
It should be here in 5 minutes. Just hang around here. Get a seat or something. I won't forget about you, man. I'm here for a couple of hours anyway, right? They got vegan whipped cream in there now for hot chocolate. So.
Abolish the church. Oh, mate, I don't know how you can show that. Honest to God.
I watched some of this stuff.
Yeah, I watched it last time, right? Yeah.
And they're eating each other in captivity. Yeah. Called cannibalism.
Oh, yeah. All that's not watching, honestly. I swear to you.
They're not shutting down. This isn't done right.
UK is straight.
This is what happened. I watched it. Yeah. I'm alright, mate. I'm alright.
Yeah.
Still alive, isn't it?
Oh. It's UK and Australia. Yeah.
This is what they do.
UK and Australia.
Yeah.
UK and Australia are pretty similar, but they leave hidden cameras in there, eh?
Pardon?
They leave hidden cameras in these places and bring out the footage.
Still right, yeah, yeah.
Look at that. Come on.
Take that, bro, eh?
Thank you.
I watched one, right, yeah? And a pig, it had blown up. It was rotten, yeah. It had blown up.
Blown it up.
And the other pigs were eating it.
Yeah, that's a sanctuary they look after the animals. Fish farms and that, eh? Half the fish people eat come from fish farms now.
Yeah.
So they keep them in these.
There's no rule.
Deadly scratch is good though, mate.
It's not good for them, that, is it? That's
cruel.
It's freezing.
Yeah, but they're taking them out of cold water.
Yeah, but not ice water.
It's cruel, yeah.
That ice will be doing them bad.
It will hurt. They're suffering here.
Yeah. It's freezing the body.
Yeah.
It's mad when you think of it because you don't really see life like that.
Look at him gasping, man.
Oh, it's fully alive and he's cutting his head off.
And they're stabbing him in the head.
Yeah, so they're stabbing head in it, mate. That's what they do, yeah. Stabbing straight through the head.
Yeah. They suffer. Fish are the most murdered animal on Earth. About between 1 and 3 trillion are killed every year.
Trillion.
1 in 3 trillion.
Tuna.
They're not allowed to fish. They're all tuna.
No, they fish all year round.
Yeah, different sport. Tuna. Yeah.
Yeah.
I could not do that job.
That's the worst way to do it.
It's a bycatch. The bycatch, so they go for a certain species of fish and they drag up everything else with it.
Even stuff they don't want.
Yeah, they don't need. And they chuck it back in the ocean. This is how we do to the ocean so we can eat fish. This is being nice to a fish here.
You know, it's fish and all that.
You get wherever you're buying fish, you come out of the ocean, a fish was dragged out the ocean by their face and suffocated.
There's no way to get them out. It's
just cruel. I'd prefer to leave them in the ocean, not eat them, leave them alone, you know what I mean?
Take care, brother. Take care, guys.
No worries, man.
Why are they chopping his tail off?
They take their tails off so they don't bite them when they're in their factory farms because they bite each other because they're in close quarters. They shouldn't be.
Look at that. No way.
You guys. Try to, if you can, when you can choose not to, just eat plant-based where you can. Don't eat the animals, leave the animals alone.
Yeah.
I've been vegan now for 7 years, so I don't use any animal products. Don't wear them, don't eat dairy or eggs. Cause
don't look well.
You feel, yeah, I ran 60, 70 miles in one go. Yeah. So you can be healthy, vegan, fit vegan if you want.
This is a good thing you're doing here.
It's a good thing you're doing, mate.
Cheers, brother. Hey. Yeah. Thank you very much, man. God bless, mate. Take care. I reckon the three guys, gave pretty good reaction, eh? I didn't know whether they were homeless or whatever, though, but so it's hard to, like, tell someone to, like, choose vegan when they're, you know, and they can't even buy themselves food. Hey, brother. How you going?
Hello.
What's your name, man?
Nathan.
Is your partner here before? Yeah, she took a photo of me.
I've been watching your videos for so long.
Really, bro?
And every time you've been in Leeds, I've...
Hey, mate. Subway? Yeah.
Subway, yeah.
Yeah, no worries, brother. Yeah, no, cheers, brother. Hey. Yeah,
you're welcome. I honestly respect you so much.
Thanks, man. Hey.
It's so crazy to actually meet you. It's been years, man. I've been watching your videos on YouTube for it. Like,
really?
Years.
Really? When did you start?
What's your name, man?
Joey. Yeah. Thanks, brother. Thanks, mate. That's that one. Here, brother. Enjoy, mate. No worries, mate. Hey.
Yeah, I saw your.
Tell me what you think as well.
I'll tell you what you think.
Yeah. They've made no animals in there, mate. No animals harmed, eh? It's like the most down-to-earth ones are the people are like the ones that like you wouldn't expect, you know what I mean? That it's like, oh, this is bad, like straight away. They don't try to argue with you or... It's almost the more privileged someone is, the less compassionate, I don't know.
Yeah.
How long have you been vegan for, dude?
Just over 3 years.
3 years,
yeah.
Sick.
So your videos helped me along my journey, so if it wasn't for you then, obviously you kept me...
Focused, yeah, grounded.
Motivated, yeah, all that, man, so...
That's good, man, eh? Because, like, people think that you just go... Once you be inspired, you just go vegan. Yeah. But it's kind of like a process of drilling it home into your mind.
Yeah.
Like, even if I, like, took myself away from what I do and then just went out into the world, I could see how people could just fall off the wagon because, like, it's just people don't care. It's just animal products are in everything. No one says anything about it.
Yeah. No, yeah, definitely.
Yeah, but...
Yeah. And that's why, like, it's important to go to saves and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Just to...
Bear witness and sanctuaries as well.
Yeah. Yeah, you went to Pigs in the Wood.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Good. Thank
good
you
to
so
meet
much.
You, man, eh?
Yeah, thank you. Honestly, like, I've got so much respect for you. Thank
you too,
for,
man. Thank you so much. You no, thank and thanks for, thanks for going vegan. Thanks for, you know... You should get into some activism if you can.
Yeah, I used to do cubes.
Corona and that, yeah.
Yeah, but as soon as that's over...
Just do some stands, man, eh?
Yeah.
Hell easy, you only need two people, just like, or one, just chuck some stands up. Awesome, brother. See you, mate. You can take one of these, actually.
Yeah, it's really good because, you know, people like me were sort of on the borderline. We need to be confronted because you can put it to the back of your mind.
Yeah, when you're seeing the male chicks getting macerated, then, like, you kind of knew, but you don't really know until you see it.